So someone recommended me to Sharp Entertainment, who was creating the show. And it was one of those calls I had on Zoom. And I think I just washed my hair and I was in a towel, and there was like 12 people on this call, and they knew everything about me. And it was so fascinating to hear how they saw me as the host of the show. So they already decided that they wanted me to do this. Okay.